first thing I got. They have a little. It looks really good. 5 cents. Feels so perfect. This is. These are bags. These I've been fulfilled. I literally have inside. I got myself this fanny pack. Oh my god. It is that. Cute checkered bag. These are the pack I go on. They were a score. Okay, I got this. So, oh my god, for my daughter's is. Okay, what is that? Excited about. This is a, put it with water when I do my bags. Each little girl. Scrunchies for the goodie bag. So cute. And more of these happy face one and happy face. Checkered. Oh, I see everyone cutting their. Actually have something we can test it on. Oh my god, that work this is. Oh, this is the caddy. Ridiculous, but it was just what we have. These were so incredibly, just couldn't pass them up. For like just mama. The dark days are gone, and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny, one so true. I love you. Ulta and Target haul. I just realized I have the line on top again, like the old TikTok timing thing. Okay, let's start with Target because I want to talk to you guys a little more about what I got from Ulta. Fun fact, me and my mom actually skipped the gym to go shopping instead. I wasn't recording. Okay, so I got these white bottoms to go with two tops because both of the tops didn't have any of the bottoms, but I promise they match. So, the first top is this one. It's so cute. I can't even explain. Go to your local Target and get these because I literally love them. And then this one's my favorite. It looks, it kind of looks a little weird. And then you tie it around your neck. But I promise it's so cute once you try it on. And then I got Mighty Patches because I tried Star Patch. I hated it. And I also lost my last few ones, so I need these. Okay, moving on to Ulta. I got a new Sky High Mascara because I'm almost out of mine, and look how dirty that is. Ugh, chunks just fell out of it. It's like really dried up. And then I got Bubble Moisturizer and the Bubble Exfoliating Mask. I've heard amazing things about Bubble, and I really wanted to try because I wanna get more of their products and try to become a Bubble ambassador. Sorry for the background noise. Okay, so first I'm gonna open their moisturizer. I've actually used some of my friends before, and it was great. I got the mini. Look how cute the packaging is. I love their packaging. By the way, this isn't my first time using Bubble. I have used Bubble, but I didn't buy any of their products. So let's squeeze it. That's so pretty. Look at the flower. Oh my god, I'm going to make a smoothie. I'm going to put the Ordinary Hyaluronic Acid on. And I'm going to use the Glow Speedy Drops. This looks like a lot of product. How am I going to rub all this on my face? Okay, I tried to mix it. Let's put it on. I'm not even going to lie to you guys. I tried some of the moisturizer in the car, and I love it so far. And I did take my makeup off as soon as I got home because it kind of like made my makeup come off and it looked funny. This is almost too much product for me to put on. I don't think it's the moisturizer. I think I just put too much serum and dewdrop. Okay, what I've noticed and what I noticed in the car is that this moisturizer has a cooling effect and it feels super nice. Oh my god. This feels like a dream. And it's like a cooling effect, but it's not burning. It just like makes me feel so like refreshed and cool. And it feels so creamy. Oh my god, look how shiny I look already. I'm being so serious right now. I think this is the best moisturizer I've ever tried. And it was only like $16. Compare this to the Drunk Elephant moisturizer, which probably isn't the best, for like $70. $16, amazing. Okay, I'm running out of time, but I want to try their exfoliating mask. I'm not sure if this is like a mask that you put on and wash off, or if it's something you just rub on your skin. I'm not sure. The packaging is super cute, and you just spin it. I'm going to make part two really quick.
Here's what I got at Zara in Athens, Greece. I wanted to get some fun summer stuff. Got these little tanks in two colors. They were literally $4 or euros. I got these pants. These are the softest pants I've ever had on. Kind of look like cargo pants, but like some pockets by the knees. But I feel like this is a good summer pant. This is my favorite thing. It's this white like linen blazer. Obviously, I wouldn't wear it with this. Like as a fun summer blazer, oversized, I think it's so cute. And then I got this little sweater top. I was looking for like a sweatery shirt for the summer. It's just a cute little tank, but I love this. I feel like you can wear this with like low-waist pants. And that's everything. Bye.
Hey y'all. So I have a huge shopping haul. Okay, I don't know if it's actually that huge, but I'm gonna show you everything that I got.
Here are all the bags.
Okay, first I'm gonna start with PacSun. Basically, they were having like a huge sale on their jeans. So first, I got this adorable black pair. I need to try these on and make sure they fit, because I didn't have time to try them on. But basically, it was like buy one, get one 50% off, and then buy one, get one free. So I got this cute black pair. Then I got, I don't know about these. These are kind of scary, because they look kind of weird and short, but they were on sale for $37, so I don't know, I just got. And then finally, I got this pair. This is probably my favorite pair. Look at how cute those are. Like, I'm obsessed. Then from Victoria's Secret, my mom had a thing, so I just got this pastel sugar sky perfume. It literally smells amazing. Okay, then from Air, I only got one thing, but it's literally adorable. Wait. Also, so many of y'all were mad at me for saying adorable so much in my last video. Like, I'm sorry, but tell me that's not adorable. Like, that's so... And just, like, imagine this with one of those jeans. Oh my gosh, I'm so... Okay, next I got to do Sephora because literally I'm so excited. So I only got two things, which I know isn't, like, a ton compared to what everyone else gets, but... First, I got the Rare Beauty bronzer stick. I've been wanting this for so long, and I'm almost out of my Charlotte Tilbury one. So, and then I got the full-size Glow Recipe Watermelon Dew Drops. I'm so excited for these because I ran out of my mini, and I loved it, and they smell amazing. So, yeah. Then from Lulu, I returned two things, but I didn't see anything that I liked. So, I just got a gift card with $117 on it. Then from Aeropostale, they were having, like, really good sales. So, basically, I just got this, like... I don't even know what color this is. I guess yellowy. But this bathing suit top for only like $6. I don't know if I love it, but it was only $6, so I had it. And then I got this cute little Tennessee top for like $10. And I don't know, I think it's cute. Then from American Eagle, literally I love American Eagle. So first I got this adorable like light blue top. I love this color, and this is the cutest thing ever. Imagine this with like a pair of jeans or something, like so. And then I got this little tube top that I've been seeing everyone have. Like, that's adorable. It looks better in person, but it's just like really cute pink color, and it's just so cute. And then finally I got this like kind of dressy top, and it just looks like that. It's kind of cropped, and it's so cute. Like, I love it. And I literally got all of that for $31. Like, that's crazy. Then from Hollister, I only got one bathing suit top, but I'll show you. Okay, here's what it looks like, and they had it in this really pretty blue color, and I was gonna get both, but, like, I only got this one. It's so cute. It's kind of see-through, but I don't know. I'll figure it out. Then from Bath & Body, they were having, like, a pretty good sale, but, like, it was still, like, $50. But basically, I got this beach out at the beach Bath & Body Works shower gel. I love the shower gel so much. And then I got the Coco Paradise shower gel. So excited to use this. And I got the Coco Paradise body cream. So now I have the Coco Paradise body cream, shower gel, and mist thing. And then finally, I got the warm vanilla sugar body cream. I love this smell so much. And finally, from TJ Maxx, I got this. Wait. So I got this brand new American Eagle top. And I don't know. It's like not my favorite, but it was only like $6. Oh no, $5. I just got it, and it still has the tag on it and everything, so yeah. Then I got this nourishing coconut oil. I already used some of it, but it smells so good, and I've heard a lot of good things about it. And then finally, I got these two cocoa balms from Sunbum. Basically, this mango one, and then this ocean mint one. I don't know, they were only $3, so yeah, I got them. But yeah, that's my haul. I know it wasn't that big, but yeah.
Okay, I've literally never heard of this store before, but I was at the mall to pick something up at Target, and I walked past it, and they're closing, and everything was like insanely on sale. I found the cutest stuff in this store. I'm gonna do a haul. First, I got this bathing suit. Look at the quality up close. It's so nice. These are the bottoms. I paid $17 total for that entire set. Next, I got these green shorts. Paid $10 for them. I love the cutoff at the bottom. These are really cute. They look like Brandy Melville. I am obsessed with oversized graphic tees. Usually they're like $40 or $50 from Urban Outfitters or wherever. This was $10. $10. And it's not chuggy. I will not buy an oversized t-shirt if it doesn't look good quality. And this is so cute. It says like Sundown Beach Club. So cute over bikinis. I also got this one. I like it even more than the other one. These are such good quality. They literally look like they're from the brand Billabong, which those are like $50 a piece. This is the back, and then the front is just plain with the little logo on it. This is also really cute for going over bathing suits. That's all I got for clothes, but for the accessories, they had 10 accessories for $10. So let me quickly show you the accessories I got. Got these scrunchies for going on runs. These always hold my hair up so well. This neon pink flower clip, this like chunky claw clip, such good quality. I am not afraid that it will break. I've been wanting those thick headbands for ponytails, so I got one in gray, and then I got one in this cute checkered pattern. This super cute beaded necklace with this flower at the bottom. These beaded earrings will be so cute with sundresses this summer. Love these. And my favorite purchase is these little cowboy boot earrings. I've been on the hunt for cute earrings like this, and these are just perfect. Literally so excited to wear this stuff all summer.
London shopping haul. It was my birthday like 5 days ago. Yeah, 21st. So I basically just bought myself gifts. Let's start with this. I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that. I know how to pronounce in Polish, but I don't know how to pronounce in English. So we're just gonna go with whatever. Okay, in here, I just got one thing. They just didn't have small bags. Here it is. It's a black shirt, but it's like, wait, I'm trying to, okay, it's like this. Do you know what I mean? Like that. Cute. Next is Kylie Cosmetics. Okay, from her, first thing we got was a lip kit. It's a lip kit, okay. It's matte liquid lipstick and lip liner. Love it. Second thing is the new mascara. I have it on right now and I'm living for it. I don't know if you guys know, but I'm obsessed with mascaras, so yeah. That's everything from Kylie. Now, we got Selfridges, or however you guys say it. And I got some Vivienne Westwood. Really living for that, to be honest. It's a little, I love how, like, look how cute that bag is. Okay, so this is what I got. Wait. Yeah, there it goes. Beautiful. I'm in love. Place it back in carefully. Because loving this. Then I got myself some Dior. From Dior. I opened it because I had to use it today to go to school. I got myself a Miss Dior perfume. Let me open it this way. I'll show you guys, and I'll show you the other products as well in a sec. The Kylie Cosmetics. Tell me this isn't the cutest thing ever. Like, okay. Anyways, this is what I got. If you guys haven't noticed yet, I'm obsessed with Dior. Okay, like, I can't live without this. And I now can't live without this perfume. I love everything about Dior. I love Dior so much. Like, I could marry Dior. I love Dior. Dior, sponsor me. Let's be partners. Anyways, let me show you quickly what these products look like. So first, the lip kit. This is basically it. Cute. Let me put it back in. Oh my god, I'm running off of time. Then the mascara. Anyways, yeah, that's everything. Bye guys, love you so much. Love you.
So I have like a really big haul for you guys. So, you know, keep watching for me to show you everything in those bags. I'm gonna have to go pretty fast, so I'm gonna make another video of me trying everything on and giving you all the details, so just go to the next video for that. I'm gonna get straight into it, so
this top, little tank top from Zara. TJ Maxx is up next. I got these Nike shorts, athletic, and then this top, which I thought would be cute with like white jean shorts. The back's pretty cool. It's like cut up. Then this is actually from Zara. It's just a white tank top. I just went through my closet and threw out a ton of basics, so I needed some new ones. Pink tank top with the open back. This tank top is so cute. I love it. With white jeans, once again. These reddish-orange biker shorts, which I would probably roll up at the bottom, but cute. Bra, top, however you want to wear it. Like, asymmetrical cut. And then this black tank top. I'm never going to fit all this into one video. Cute with cinches on the side. And then these Levi's shorts. And then last from TJ Maxx is this kind of cutout top. Okay, moving on to Aerie. I got this set. It's just this blue tank top. And it has matching blue biker shorts. And then I also got these orange just running shorts. Okay, moving on to Athleta. These super cute just black shorts. I needed new pairs of like just plain black because I'm gonna need a lot of shorts next year. And then I got these super comfy, everybody needs a pair of these. They're like double waistband pants. I also totally forgot this one thing from TJ Maxx. It's just like the shiny bikini and it has matching bottoms. I meant sparkly. Okay, H&M, this bag has seen better days for sure. I got these white jean shorts, denim shorts, whatever you want to call it. And then two tops. This is legit a Skims dupe. I need to do a full video on this. This tank top, I mean, t-shirt is amazing. And then this tank top, which is really cute. It's giving coastal grandma with the white shorts. Aeropostale. I'm trying to fit this all in one part, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I got this bikini with matching bottoms. Looks like that, super cute. And this, I am obsessed with this. It's like a romper that has a little cutout here. I need to make a part two. I'll end it with this. This little going out top. Okay, this is part two of my haul. Welcome back. Thanks for coming to the next video. Sorry if the angle's a little bit different. I'm also going to get straight into this one. So, this is next bag is Hollister. I haven't been to Hollister in so long, but my friends convinced me to go in, and they actually have really cute stuff. So, I got two tank tops the same style. They're both just like this plain, you know, swoop. I am obsessed with this one. This color is so pretty. And I also got these shorts. $10. Look how cute. They actually match this top. Little set action. Anyway, next. American Eagle. I also don't really go into American Eagle that often. I feel like I outgrew it. But I went in there just to look. And look what I found. Oh, shit. Are you joking? These are so long. I'm so tall and they fit. It's my exact size and a long, and they were $22. And if you have a GPA above 3.0, they give you 10% off. So go hit up American Eagle. It's pretty nice though. All you have to do is show your GPA. Next up is Target. And I also just found another TJ Maxx bag that I didn't do. So I'll do that one after. Okay, first from Target is this little bikini, matching bikini with these Target is going crazy. I didn't even know they made bikinis this small. And then this, I know I also got one from TJ Maxx, but it's a little different. It's kind of brownish gray. The back's super cute. Love. And then I also got two tank tops. They're like the Razorback style, so they're a little different than what I actually have already. And I got them smaller so that they were tight and would, like, flatter me. And then I finally found this. I really want to try it. Mighty Patch and Weight. I got two of these, and I'm wearing the blush one right now, and I absolutely love it. I also got my favorite chocolates. I also got two lipsticks. This one's the Rum Raisin one, which I've seen online everywhere. It's more dark, like, for going out. And then this one's I'm wearing right now. It's a little bit, like, wiped off. But it's so pretty, so natural. It's Peony Pink. So, also from Sephora, I just wanted to show this. Fenty Beauty. I am obsessed. It's like a blush highlighter combo. It's so pretty. Okay, almost done. Just this last TJ Maxx bag. I am so freaking obsessed. Are you kidding me? These are literally Dior. These are Dior. I'm telling everybody they're Dior. And then I got this set of gold bracelets to match the one that I'm wearing here. And this crossbody Steve Madden bag. All right, I'm done. Thank you all for watching. Love you.